Hello children, this is Dimple from Dimple's Joy of Storytelling. Today I've come with a story which tells you how important forests are not only for humans but for animals as well. And without the trees, how difficult it is for them to live. The name of the story is Animal Friends. One morning, Mother Monkey got up and looked about her. And what a surprise she had. "What are these men doing, Mom?" she asked. The men were under the tree. "We'll stop here," one man said. "We need to cut these trees down as fast as we can." The monkeys quickly started swinging across the trees. "Swing, swing, swing." "We'll go and ask our friends for help," said one of the mother monkeys. They saw two elephants. "Are they our friends?" asked a baby monkey. "Yes," said mother monkey. "They will surely help us if they can." Mother monkey went to the elephants and talked about the men. "They are going to cut the trees down," she said. "Oh, my, my," said the elephants. "What will we do when there are no trees? We'll have to get away from here. Come on." So they all ran away from the men, and soon they saw a tall giraffe eating the leaves of the tree. "Is the giraffe our friend too, Mom?" asked the baby monkey. "Yes, the giraffe is our friend, and she will surely help us if she can," said Mother Monkey. So they all went and talked to the giraffe. "Oh, my, my," said the giraffe. "We'll have to get away from here. When the trees go, we will have no food to eat. What can we do?" asked Mother Monkey. "Let's go down to the river," said giraffe. "We may find some food there." Suddenly, the baby monkey saw a funny thing swimming in the water. "My God! Will she help us?" asked the baby monkey. "I don't think so," said Mother Monkey. "I think this crocodile wants to eat us." But why don't we ask her at least?" said Giraffe. "Maybe she wants to help us. Who can say?" So they all, very frighteningly, went and talked to the crocodile. "Oh, my, my," said the crocodile. "No trees, no food. But there's a thing," she said. "Why don't you go across the river and you will surely find some food there."
"How can we?" said the monkeys. "We can't swim." "Don't worry, dear friends. I will help you," said the crocodile. "You can go on my back."
"Yes," said giraffe.
"Let the monkeys go on your back. Elephants and I can get across the river because we are tall."
But just as the monkeys got onto the crocodile's back, the crocodile began to cry.
"Oh, what about my eggs? Look, here they are. These men may get them and eat them. How can I get them across the river?"
"We'll help you," the monkey said. "You are our friend." They ran to get the eggs.
Thank you," said the crocodile. And they all carried the eggs together.
"Oh, look," said giraffe, when they saw a tent, a man's tent there. "Here come those two men. I think I'll eat them," said crocodile. "I love eating men."
"Yes, you go and eat them. We don't like men at all. Men cut down our trees. Then we have nowhere to stay, no food to eat."
So crocodile ran after the men.
"I'm going to get you," she shouted.
The men got frightened. They ran as fast as they could and went up a tree.
Why are you trying to eat us, crocodile? They asked.
We don't like men. We don't like you. You see, some men cut down the trees and now we animals have no food.
And men animals take away my eggs, said the crocodile.
Where are the men who've come to cut down your trees? Asked those two good men.
Across the river, said the animals.
Then we'll go there and explain.
The men went across the river to talk to the men under the trees.
You will have to stop this, they said.
You didn't think about the animals when you cut down the trees, did you? Where will they go? What will they eat?
The two silly men laughed.
Why can't you be like us? Laughed one of them. Go shopping, get lots of food, go to the supermarket.
But the two men got cross.
That's not funny at all. Animals can't go into a supermarket, can they?
They have to find food here, in the forest.
You are right, said the older man. We promise we'll stop cutting the trees down. We understand this now. We can see that animals need food. Animals also need food from the trees.
Thank you for your help, dear friends, said the animals.
We all need friends, said the two men. And men can be your friends too. Just you see.
I hope you enjoyed the story, children. I'll come with a new one next week. Till then, bye and take care for sure. See you.